Former Massachusetts Governor Bill Weld visited a popular breakfast place in Manchester today. Weld held a satellite radio interview at the Red Arrow Diner. Then he met with voters. The Republican believes his message works with people in his party who were turned off by President Trump.
My strategy is to try to get more women out in voting, more younger voters. Millennials are now the largest voting bloc, as I think the president's policies go right against their interests.
Weld says he knows he has an uphill climb, but says anything can happen in politics.